has it been? I regret the day we met, yet I call you a friend. Seems even back then, you've been glued to my side. Though I've tried, I denied, still unable to hide. Disguised in a smile, every grin that I crack. Deprived as a child, I began to adapt. I sat in his seat, once a week we would meet. My muted therapy was a refusal to speak. My feet remain ragged, dirty, tattered, and bruised. Repeat the same patterns like I need the abuse. Used to tell me to relax, it's okay to be sad. Never knew what we had or that it even would last. And people did their best to separate us at first. But I knew we'd be together for the better or worse. You'd hold me, they told me I would sever your grasp. You're the only thing that seems time never can pass. It seems you can't resist the thought of taking the risk. Or maybe you've seen without me that you wouldn't exist. Or maybe it's just a test, just to see what I do. Cause I'm not that type of person and you already knew. Push me to the edge, now you dared me to jump. While mentally preparing me for what was to come. It's funny how you work such mysterious ways. I don't believe in much, but it's you I've embraced. You've always been my crutch and you kept me in place. You'll always be my love, it reflects in my face. I know you when I told you I've accepted our fate. Immortal as I hold you through the rest of my days. This depression's my obsession as we bear the same hell. Now it serves a life sentence and we share the same cell. It could be something that you learn, maybe that's how it works. Could be something that you earn, and I just don't deserve. Maybe it's hit or miss, and you get what you get. Or maybe this shit is fixed, and they're stacking the deck. Or maybe it's on me, and I made a choice. And maybe that's why my music seems to give me a voice. Maybe it's a sacrifice I make before I depart. Maybe in the afterlife is where my happiness starts.
When the day is done.